गांधी जी सेड दैट संसार में तीन बातें महत्वपूर्ण है, अपनी आत्मा का, अपने आप का और ईश्वर का सच्चा ज्ञान प्राप्त करना। इफ यू वॉन्ट एनी चेंज इन एनी बॉडी देन फर्स्ट चेंज योरसेल्फ।
आप सुन रहे हैं स्टोरी विद अनवी।
थ्री मंकीज। गांधी जी मंकीज को हमेशा बोलते थे कि बुरा मत देखो, बुरा मत सुनो, बुरा मत बोलो, थैंक यू।
हेलो अनवी मैम, माय नेम इज शार्वी ठाकुर एंड आई एम 11 इयर्स ओल्ड एंड आई स्टडी इन क्लास 6 एंड आई लिव इन कानपुर एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू द थ्री थिंग्स दैट आई लाइक अबाउट गांधी जीज लाइफ। सो द फर्स्ट थिंग इज हिज नॉन वायलेंस, as violence every time harms, and he faced all the obstacles in his life with love and peace and without violence. So that I like. And the second thing is his leadership qualities. So one of such examples is the Dandi March, which broke the salt law. And the third is that he always saw everyone equal and he wanted to break the caste law, and he wanted that all the poor people and women should also vote. So that I really like about him. And the things that I want to follow in my life are that he never gave up, and also that he always told the truth and he walked on the path of the truth. And the things that I want to teach to my friend, that simplicity. Yes, he was really very simple. He wore simple clothes and ate simple food also. So yeah, that's what I want to teach to my friend. And a very, very happy Gandhi Jayanti to all of you.
Good morning everybody. I'm Manal Singh Rathod and I'm 12 years old and I study in class 6. So today I am going to tell you best three things about Gandhiji's life. You all know Mahatma Gandhi and his full name is Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. He is also known as Bapu or the father of nation. The ideals of Mahatma Gandhi were Ashmasa, non-violence and Satya means truth. This is only contribution of India's freedom struggle but also inspired people across the world and raised violence against the discrimination of caste, color and religion. So, the things that I like about his life was that he was always speaking truth to everybody, and that he was a really gentle guy, and he always used his minds and words without using his hands and solved all the problems accordingly. So, the things that I want to enable in my life and tell my friends also to do the same is that I will always speak truth in my life and never say that I didn't do things, and always stay polite to everybody who says me things, and I always solve problem without using hands. And thank you.
Morning everyone. My name is Anirudhi Vedi. I study in class 5A. Today, I am going to talk about some major qualities of Mahatma Gandhi. He was a very peaceful person. He learned from his mistake. He was also a very confident person. When he decides to do a thing, nobody could stop him from finishing his goal. He always listened to other people. He was a very honest person. He always said that we should always speak the truth. Today, a lot of people do not have patience, but Mahatma Gandhi was the complete opposite of them. He was full of patience. He was a very punctual person. There are a lot of qualities of Mahatma Gandhi. He was a great man. Thank you.
Hello Anvi ma'am, good morning. My name is Karthik Badlani. I am 12 years old and I study in St. Dominic Xavier College, class 6th. I live in Lucknow. Today I am going to tell something about Gandhiji that I want to add in my behavior and my life. Is always be confident about what you are going to do. Gandhiji always become confident that India will get freedom one day. And finally that day come, that India will get freedom. He never loses hope on the people of India and never give up that India will get freedom one day. The second thing that I want to add in my life is that always use your mind and your words to solve a problem. Gandhiji never uses his hand to solve a problem. He always uses his brain to solve the problem and with the help of his brain and his gentleman words, he solved the problem between India and Britishers. And now we are free today. And this thing that I want to teach my friends is that unless the things are not in your hand and not in your control, you need to be gentle and you always need to listen to others also. Everything will not go what you are thinking. Gandhiji always listened to the people of his team, so everybody would also like to listen to Gandhiji, and this is the thing that I want everybody to know. Not only in India, not only in my family, everywhere in the world. Thanks and happy Gandhi Jayanti.
Good morning, Advin ma'am. My name is Shriyan Sharma. I am 11 years old and I study in class 6A. Today I am going to tell something about Gandhiji that I want to add in my behavior and in my life. And one thing that I want to teach my friend. The first thing that I want to add in my life is always be confident what you are going to do. Gandhiji always become confident that India will get freedom one day. India will get freedom one day. And finally that day come that India have get freedom. He never loses hope on the people of India and never give up that India will get freedom one day. The second thing that I want to add in my life is that always use your mind and your words to solve a problem. Gandhiji never uses his hand to solve a problem. He always uses his brain to solve a problem. And with the help of his brain and his gentleman words, he solved the problem between India and Britishers. He solved the problem between India and Britishers. And now we are free today. And the thing that I want to teach my friend is that unless the things are not in your hand and not your control, you need to be gentle that and you always need to listen to others also. Everything will not go what you will think. Gandhiji always listened to the people of his team, and so everybody would also like to listen to Gandhiji. And this is the thing that I want everybody to know, not only India, not only my family, everyone in the world. Thank you and happy Gandhi Jayanti.
Good morning, Anvi ma'am. My name is Suryavardhan. I'm 11 years old and I study in class 6 in DPS Azad Nagar in Kanpur. Path of Ahimsa, non-violence, his simplicity also inspires me. Being a national leader, he promoted Swadeshi goods and wore simple dhoti and displayed the Indian culture. He always liked people who spoke truth, non-discrimination, nature, that is respecting all the religions equally. I want to add these things in my life and also teach my friends to follow the path of Ahimsa and be a true teller. Thank you.
Hello, Anvi ma'am. My name is Advaita Tripathi. I study in class 3B of Delhi Public School, LDCO, Lucknow. Today, I will speak about father of the nation, Mahatma Gandhi. Gandhiji is popularly known as Bapu. He fought for our independence from British with the unique weapon of non-violence. He started his movement in Africa against racism. In 1942, he started out Quit India movement. Bapu said, "An eye for an eye will make the whole world blind." His values of truth, non-violence, humility helped India to achieve freedom. Thank you.
पहले तो इन सभी बच्चों के लिए जोरदार धमाकेदार क्लैपिंग हो जाए। आर वी क्लैपिंग इसलिए क्योंकि आपके थॉट्स हम बड़ों के लिए भी एक बहुत बड़ी सीख है, जिसे आज के टाइम पर हम सभी को सीखने की बहुत जरूरत है। फिलहाल अभी के लिए इतना ही, मिलूंगी बहुत जल्द किसी नए सवाल के साथ। तब तक के लिए रखिए अपना ख्याल, टेक केयर, बाय बाय और हैप्पी गांधी जयंती।
आप सुन रहे थे स्टोरी विद अनवी, अनवी के साथ।